The cycle continues, took the mic on now, didn't you? Summoned all the spite from the sinew, try to slice to the sinew. Ignore the blessings life try to bring you, just to live the life of a minion. I see you thinking, you're holding some kind of dominion, but living this life's gonna sting you. This is real life, not opinion. We should be uniting the kingdom, but you terrorize, riot and cling to some old time, rapidly dying style of thinking. Or open your eyes to how liars convince you. Now you can't be surprised when dark eyes wanna ching you. Bring about your own demise, cause you ain't into thinking. Beyond black and white, all the faith that you cling to. The liars in suit and ties hypnotize as you're drinking. Doing a lot of lines and you think that you're thinking. Filling your minds with bag of lies and you let it sink in. While these miserly guys push us all to extinction, pulling the wool over your eyes so you can't make a distinction. And we're trying to sympathize but you're making a choice. You believe what they say and it's making you moist. You need a leader, you say, cause you're weak and afraid. Think you need Andrew Tate and the rest of these boys. You never mean what they say but they need to display fallacies to get paid. They're indeed playing games with your mind for the voice. Got more in common with me than these lames, but you're being entertained like they give you a voice. I'm a grown man, I'll let no man give me a voice. Not even my family and my mates could speak for me, mate. I've been lost, I've been fucked up, I've been through it, mate. Got support from people of every creed, every race, male or female, the variety makes life great. But it seems like some people never leave their estate and believe that the world ends outside their gate. I love my people and you can love your people, it's great, but we're equal, there's really no need for the hate. In 2024, do we need these crusades? A healthy belief is all great, but to me it's all fake. But if you wanna believe it's okay, just keep it away from me and keep peace in the place. I've lived long enough to see evil in every race, so if you're evil, you're evil. Straight, the hypocrisy, bro, I believe it. I ain't seen a race of people that hasn't raped, stabbed and murdered, you know that it's true. No race can act perfect, let alone you. And believe it or not, it don't matter if a person is illegal or not. These people are not the reason you've not got peas in your pot. Your poverty and politicians are like peas in a pod. No, I ain't religious, but I believe in a God. I ain't just about peace, I believe in the rod. I ain't trying to act like I'm Jesus, believe me, I'm not. I get sucked into on social media a lot, but I'd rather speak to the people than speak to the bots. I care about people way more than I do not, so if you do it not even, I believe you rot. That ain't a colour or creed, it's how you treat what you've got. And the jealousy, greed that supersedes when you've not. I ain't into the preaching, but this week's been a lot. The agendas are creeping and it's keeping us lost. Fed up with these weaklings and these neeks in the cost. Brainwashed by the TV and old men that are washed. The 70s, 80s, bruv, they're gone, let it go. Don't teach the youth wrong, we can evolve, we can grow. Better learn something new if it's just one thing you know. They've been doing you wrong, me too, blood, I know. But you wouldn't know because your chamber echoes. What we got in common, blood, you ain't gonna know. So we're gonna keep arguing about separate things and keep getting mugged off by MPs and kings. You're attacking the house, but say you're mad about a boat. All that Tory shit really got his hand round your throat. Well, they ain't got your liberty, they ain't got your goal. And to all the gaslighters, make it no mystery. They're people waking up to the true history and they'll dig deeper than where you want them to go. So you can be left or right, some manner in the know. And we're keeping our heads high and we're killing with the no. To the racists, no fear to start dealing out. I'm talking to the smart ones, just feeling peer pressure. It's about time you grow some hard done or learn a severe lesson. Cause with racists, save much conversation. You can be black and blue, we've been fighting back at you for generations. We just want our youth to grow safe without factoring you into the equation. Even the class racists, we're always wasting. We've got our problems, we're working up, we face them. If you're proud, why you're the mash, show your face then. Come on, mate, why you listen to shit stirrers and getting your life ruined by Asian provocateurs? There's people around the world bringing justified fears. But what about the shitbags that's already here? Like I said at the start, they're taking the mic, or too spiteful of the world and too entitled. I can say that to many a nation, not just white dudes, but white dudes who think like you are too bright. What makes you think the royal family gives a shite holding Andrew tight after an Epstein flight? Unless we forget Jimmy Savile's victims are white, vulnerable, creeping in the hospital rooms at night. Guess that's more comfortable and we know why. Everybody must remove a plank from an eye. I was born in London, baby. Beefy said, this is my fucking country, lady. And even though I relate to my Jamaican heritage, this is where I was born and this is where I live. Never mind my ideology, it is what it is. Generations, aunties, uncles, siblings and kids. Peep the times, peep the age. Peep the book, peep the page. Living in the streets of rage.